This video is brought to you by Envato Elements. Hi, my name is Serge, and today we're going to learn how to add text message animations to your project and use a built-in object tracker to track them to the movement in your clip. Let's jump into Final Cut Pro and get started. First thing we need to do is track the motion in our clip. With your playhead at the start of the clip, select it in your timeline and head up to the video inspector. Scroll all the way down and click the little plus button beside trackers. In the viewer window, select an area that's in focus and has a decent amount of contrast and place your tracker over it. Zoom in on your viewer window if necessary. For our example, I'm going to track the subject's fingernail on the back of her phone. To get the most precise track, back in the inspector, change your analysis method to point cloud. Click the Analyze button to track your clip. Next, we need to add some text message bubbles. You could just use motion to make your own, but personally, to save time, anytime I need an asset I don't have, my first stop is usually Envato Elements. There's a good chance I'll have what I'm looking for. I'll select Video Templates, narrow down my search to only templates compatible with Final Cut Pro and Motion, and search for text messages. This FCPX text messaging plugin by Shane York looks to be exactly what I'm looking for. I'll license it to my project, download it, and add it to my motion templates folder. Now, let's add these to our project in Final Cut Pro. Place your playhead where you want your first message to come in, go to the Titles and Generators browser, and find your new plugin. Our first one will be an incoming message, so let's select the text left preset and add it to our timeline. With this plugin, we can change the profile picture, adjust the color of the bubble and text, turn on and off animations at the start and end, and much more. Let's turn off the start animation for now, just so we can have it in the right place at the start. To change the text inside the message bubble, click on the text in the viewer window, select it in the text inspector, and replace it with your own. Notice how the text message bubble automatically changes size as you type. Nice little touch. Use the transform tool to position it in our frame. Turn the animation in back on. With the text bubble in place and looking the way we want, let's apply our tracking data from our clip. With the title preset selected and the transform tool still active, open the drop-down menu beside trackers and add the object tracker from our bottom clip. In this case, all we want to track is the position of this title, so open the tracker drop-down again and deselect rotation. In the video inspector, reset the rotation of this preset back to zero. If we play our clip back, you can see the text bubble moves perfectly with the phone. Next, let's add a response message. Place your playhead where you want the next message to pop in. Go to the Titles and Generators browser, and this time, let's add a text write preset. Deselect the animation in checkbox, replace the text, and adjust the text bubble if necessary. Select the transform tool and move the bubble to the same level as your original message, just off to the right. Add the tracking data from the original clip to this preset, deselect rotation, and reset the rotation value back to zero. Next, let's turn the in animation back on and move up the original message. With your playhead still at the start of this clip, select the bottom text preset and add a keyframe to the transform parameter. Use the right arrow key to move your playhead to the spot where the animation for a top clip bubble is complete. And in the video inspector, use the position Y parameter to move the bottom text bubble straight up. Here's what this looks like. Repeat the same steps to add more messages, making sure to keyframe and move up all the previous text bubbles. Once done, ripple trim the ends of each preset to the same length, so everything animates out at the same time. Last thing we need to do is add some sound effects, and Envato Elements is a perfect place to find some. A subscription to Envato Elements includes almost 600,000 high-quality, royalty-free sound effects, but that's not all. For one low monthly price, you get access to over 59 million digital assets. You get unlimited downloads of stock video, royalty-free music and sound effects, video templates, graphic templates, web templates, still images, and so much more. And new items are added every single week. Everything Envato Elements has to offer is included for one low monthly fee. This is super helpful if you're trying to grow your business or your YouTube channel and don't have an unlimited budget. Click the link in the video description and see how Envato Elements can help you make better videos. For this video, I downloaded the 50 Short Notification Alerts Volume 1 pack and a phone typing sound effect. Let's add these to our project, add some background music, and here's our finished result. If you enjoyed this video, help me out by sharing it with someone else who might like it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.